1 cup of basmati rice or long grain rice. This is a 250 ml cup. Wash it about 3-4 times and then soak it in water for about 20 minutes. For the saffron milk, I've taken 1 tablespoon of warm milk and I added a few strands of saffron. For the marinade, we need about 1 cup of hung curd. To this, I'm going to add a few ingredients, starting with turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon, chili powder, 2 teaspoons. I've used the Kashmiri red chili powder. If you don't have Kashmiri, you can use a regular chili powder. 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon amchur powder. Next, season with salt. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of salt and some fresh kasuri methi. Take a few in your palm, just crush it. So I'm just going to quickly mix this. So here is your nice thick and creamy marinade for the paneer. Now add the paneer cubes. So totally I'm using 400 grams of paneer. So gently just mix it all in. Let this sit for about 30 minutes. I'm going to cook the rice now. So take a nice deep saucepan or a pot. I'm going to add the basmati rice. You can see the water is beginning to boil. To this, I'm going to add a few whole spices. 2 cloves. This is just to add to the flavoring of the rice. 2 cardamom. 1 bay leaf. A piece of cinnamon. I'm just going to season with just a little salt. You can also add 1 star anise and a piece of mace. Now I'm going to cook the rice completely. Usually they cook it 3/4, but I'm going to cook it fully. So if you see, the rice is cooked now. I'm going to turn off the stove. Strain the rice and keep it aside. So now we're actually going to cook the biryani. Take a nice deep saucepan or a nice deep pot. Add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Now if you don't want to add ghee, you can add oil, or you can have a combination of ghee and oil. I'm going to add the whole spices, starting with bay leaf, a piece of cinnamon, cardamom, 4, cloves, about 5. I have 2 medium-sized onions, thinly sliced. Next, add the green chilies. Have 2 green chilies slit. Saute the onions till they are nice golden brown in color. I'm going to add 1 whole teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. To this, add 2 small tomatoes, thinly sliced. Saute for about 5 minutes. Then add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder. The tomatoes are nice and mushy. Next, I'm going to add the handful of fresh mint leaves and a handful of fresh coriander leaves. Give it a quick mix. The next step, I'm going to add the marinated paneer here. So be careful, gently mix it in. Keep the flame on low while doing this. Cook it for about 2-3 minutes. You can see that the marinade is cooked and the oils have started separating. Start slowly adding the rice on top of the paneer. Just spread it out. Now this is cooked rice. Now I'm going to add the saffron milk on top. Just add a few mint leaves and a few coriander leaves as well. I'm just going to close it using a foil, just to make sure that no steam goes out. Now I'm just going to close it with the lid on top. Cook for about 10 minutes. Keep it on dum because I don't want to